Question 16. The best answer is C. In the last paragraph of the passage, the author explains that the trend that people who became adults around the end of the 20th century are more willing to use public transportation than people from older generations is true. The author notes in lines 58 to 59 here, if you credit the demographers, this transit trend has legs. In this context, the word credit basically means to believe the demographers, what they claim about the trend. Hence, the best answer is C. In this context, credit does not mean endow, attribute, or honor. Hence, choices A, B, and D are incorrect.